Hey guys, my name is Felicia Fallum. I'm an artist and traveler and such. I do other random things you'll see on this channel as well. I wanted to do a video with a painting that I recorded myself doing that I didn't like the way it turned out. And I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about perfectionism and the idea that, oh, you're just a good artist because you're a good artist. And no, it's actually practice and takes time. So I'm going to switch to voiceover. You can see the speed draw, and I will see you guys later. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks, guys. Bye. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm just going to talk a little bit over this painting that I'm doing. So the one that you're actually watching me paint didn't turn out the way that I like it. So spoiler, there's one that you'll see in another, like on the same sheet of paper but to the side, that I like a lot more. But I wanted to talk about perfectionism and art and practice and all of those things. And so many people say that, like, oh, you're such a great artist, like I wish I was talented. And I don't think that When I'm doing an art show or something, people don't remember or don't realize that I've done hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of pieces that aren't good, and pieces that I paint over, and pieces that I've cut up and done other things with. And I think that's really important. Art isn't just something that you can do. You're not, like, I wasn't born making good art. I was taught and I learned and I studied and I practiced a lot. You can actually see the one in the bottom is my favorite. The other two turned out nice as well. But back to what I was saying, like, art isn't just something that you are good at or you're not. It's a skill that is learned and practiced and taught. And the same thing with creativity. I think people have the same, people have the same response to creativity too. Yes, it's putting things together and thinking differently, but it's a skill that you practice. And I think through, I was trying to fix that. I still didn't, But creativity is still a skill that's practiced. It's problem solving just like any other form of problem solving. You learn different tips and skills that work for your specific technique, your specific style. Even in other fields that you do problem solving, you learn how to solve problems by practicing and doing it. And with art, it's the same way. You learn how to fix things that don't work the same way. And sometimes you don't fix them. You just kind of undo it and you... Like, I'll probably end up cutting part of this, the top one out and putting it onto something else that I don't like the way it turned out. But people don't think that. They see all this work that did work, this work that did come together, this work that has a frame around it, and they think, oh my goodness, I could never do that. And it is a lot of work. It's taken a lot of work. But it's not just something that always turns out. And I wanted to show this video to you guys because I recorded it and I didn't like it. And it's okay not to like your work, and it's okay not to be happy with where you're at, but you keep pushing, you keep making more art, and hopefully one day you'll like more pieces than you dislike. And I hope that's encouraging to some of you guys. If you're new to my channel, my name is Felicia Fallum. Be sure to subscribe, and I make art videos pretty consistently, but with life and such, I don't always get them made as often as I would like. So be sure to subscribe, and I will see you around. More art videos coming. Thanks, guys. Bye.